हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू कृष्णास क्यूजिन। आई एम भुवन सुंदरी राधा देवीदासी विथ अ दिवाली स्पेशल रेसिपी। टुडे वी विल मेक अ क्रेविंग स्वीट फॉर दिवाली, नेमली बेसन बर्फी। सो लेट्स बिगिन क्विकली। फर्स्ट लेट्स टेक एन आयरन कढ़ाई एंड हीट इट। नाउ एड हाफ कप ऑफ घी। Let it melt. Instead of iron kadai, you can use any type of kadai. Now add 1 + 3/4 cup of besan or chickpeas flour. Mix both this well. We will stir this constantly. Here it is very important to stir it continuously or else the besan would darken. We will roast the besan till it turns light golden in color. I have listed down all the ingredients with their quantity in the description box below. You can refer it. Continue stirring. This will take some time, so meanwhile we will make the sugar syrup. But make sure you stir this in between, else it will be darkened. Next, take a vessel, add in 3/4 cup of sugar. Add 1/2 cup of water. Stir it once. Let the sugar melt. The sugar has melted. Now we will add a pinch of saffron yellow food color. It is optional. Mix it well. Stir the syrup on low flame only. Initially, you might find it hard to stir, but later on, as the besan gets roasted and the ghee releases, it will take a lesser effort. We need 2 string syrup. It has been 7 minutes. Let's check the syrup. Here I will add few drops of syrup in this room temperature of water. You can see the syrup has spread. This shows the syrup is not ready. It has been another 5 minutes. Let's check it. Let's pour a drop in water and check. You can see the syrup has not spread, rather has become like a button there. Our sugar syrup is ready. Switch off the flame. Let's check the besan. You can see the besan has been roasted well. The color has also changed and ghee has released too. Now add 100 grams of khova or mawa. I have cut it into small pieces so that it combines quickly and well. Mix it evenly. You can see the khova has combined well. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Mix it well and turn off the flame. Now let's add in the sugar syrup. Mix it very well and combine all. Here you can also add chopped nuts for a crunch. The mixture is well mixed and ready. Here I have greased a plate with ghee. Transfer the mixture into this plate. Here I am using this bowl to flatten the surface. It's done. Now let's garnish it with some pistachios. Now we will let this set for an hour and then proceed. After an hour, the barfi has set well. Let's cut it into pieces carefully. You can see how awesome our barfis are. Very wonderful, perfect texture and perfect color. Our besan barfi is ready. Let's place a tulsi leaf and offer to Lord Jagannath. Our Diwali special besan barfi is offered and ready. If you like Bhoga recipes, please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon below so you do not miss any Bhoga recipe. Always chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare and be happy.